Hey guys, 2 years back what happened with me? If I tell you the same story, you won't believe that. Guys, 2 years back I had a visit to Rajasthan. I'm telling you that it was not a pleasure trip. I had been there for my KVS interview. Guys, it was indeed a very painful journey because I had no hope to get selected in that interview. The reason I'm telling it painful because I had a lot of problem at the time, right? Collecting this money of 10, 12,000 monies, visiting to a very foreign land, right? Foreign land in the sense, in quite a new place. I had never visited ever outside. New people, okay, how to meet with the new people and talking to them comfortably and live about success. So it was a very, very painful in the sense. But however, I made my mind. I decided to go on the trip. I prepare all that itinerary, right? All the necessary arrangement to go to join that interview, right? So all that arrangement were being done, and I made my journey to Rajasthan. We board the train, right, and we went there in the reservation only. There was no AC. We could not afford AC or some other thing, right, at that time. It was very, very tough time for me, right. You know, students' life is something very, very painful, right. If you have money also, you don't want to spend your parents' money, right. Sometimes we feel like that, right. So we went there and we made all the necessary arrangement to stay at a hotel. Okay, in the nearby center. It was Kendriya Vidyalaya Gandhinagar, right? So we stayed at a nearby hotel, and then we stayed at the nearby hotel of that school, and we made our minds that we are going to appear that interview. I, along with my friends, were making our mind to appear the interview very boldly. So actually, guys, that time I was not sure of, right, what was happening the next day. Okay, there was a lot of negative thought coming into my mind, and it was telling me that how you can appear the interview, right? How have you ever prepared? Have you know about the KV culture and all that things, right? Have you ever meet the new people or stranger people ever? So this kind of negativity was coming into my mind. And you will be laugh at me if I say that I was also very much concerned about my self-esteem. How do I look and how do I dress up, right? Every aspect I was thinking about me, right? I was very much judgmental about my appearance, whether I will be able to speak or talk to them properly or not, right? So why this thing was happening was that I was not that much prepared, right? I was not that much prepared. I did not have that much of skill to talk to people, right? So it was a very tough time. Or it may be a kind of self-perception that I will not be able to do it, right? So it was kind of negative perception at that time. But however, that time I could manage to do the things. Okay, I slept very soundly, but because of the long journey, right, some 2,000 kilometers, right? Because of the long journey, I had also developed some pain in my body, right? So I had very restless sleep. I could not sleep properly that night too, right? But fortunately, everything was right in the morning, and I comfortably made all my arrangement, right? All my preparation, right? I prepare certain thing the day before. Not prepare anything. I just prepare my clothes and all that thing, right? Ironing and all that things. And I set out to the interview center. I got at the school, right? And I saw the environment. It was very strange, right? I was amazed with seeing the people around me, right? Why I'm saying is, the people were all well-groomed, right? They were all groomed with, clad with coats, right? Ironing, right? Everything looking brilliant. And that time, my negative thought again looked to myself and was saying, what man, poor man, how you're looking? You have a poor dressing, just a formal, right? So these kind of ideas were also coming into my mind, and that was killing my confidence, right? That time, for a very long, and that thought remained with me for a very longer time till I entered into the interview hall. Right. Then a board of people came off, right? They verified all our documents, right? Some necessary process is being done, right? Just before you appear at the interview hall or just before you meeting the interview board. Then verification was done, everything was right. Right. My document was, everything was right. Then we were all asked to sit in a bench, right? We were asked to sit in a bench just before the interview board. Then everyone was going inside and coming out after their part was done. That time, you won't believe what was happening in my mind. I was, that all the negative thought just brooding inside my mind. Every sort of negativity was there. And you won't believe, my body was just shaking, right? My leg were trembling, right, with fear. Then, thank God, suddenly what happened? I developed a kind of positive spirit in me. I suddenly hear a positive voice in me, and it was saying, Mr. Nag, just calm. Just be cool, man. Just be cool. Just chill. And it was saying, you don't know who they are. Neither they know who you are. So why are you worrying about the people you don't know? You just feel relaxed. Just be confident and go inside and talk to them. Just feel relaxed. That single idea at that moment, just within a flickering moment, right? Within a very small time, I could made my mind. That single line that was speaking inside me emboldened me, right? And that helped me in facing the board in a very relaxed manner. I was very much positive, right? Everything came off. Both English came off, Hindi came off. The way of teasing, everything came off, because we know everything, right? Therefore, we are here. We know everything. We have everything. If you are studying, if you are reading, if you are learning the knowledge, if you are learning the skill, then you know everything. It's your confidence that lower your confidence, right? That lower your performance, that decrease your, right, the way of behaving, the way of doing the thing. So it was my story, and finally, you know the result. I got selected and now posted in Odisha, right? Kendriya Vidyalaya Bhanjanagar, Ganjam. So this was my interview part. It was a very, very, very beautiful incident or beautiful story of my life. It was a struggle as well as something to learn about, right? Why I'm sharing this story is, right, this is not to, I'm not talking about you only. I'm not talking about myself. I'm not talking about, this is a story that can help to somebody else, right? You can also draw some conclusion out of here. You can also draw some knowledge out of here, that how a moment, right, a momentary thinking can change your life. Just 15 minutes. You need to just talk to the board 15 or 20 minutes hardly. And if you that time develop and if you able to control all the trauma, right, all the negative thoughts, then you can trim off. right? So thank you. Hope my story may helpful to you, and you may have liked this one. If you like this one, please share, like and subscribe. Thank you very much. Bye for now.